Hello, everybody. They call me Muse. I welcome you back to Hitman Freelancer and an exciting new challenge. As you're probably aware, if you've played any of Freelancer, the spring update came out and we gained the ability to prestige and give away all of our weapons and gear in exchange for modest increases in the amount of XP and mercs that we would gain. So I've worked my way back to a little bit of my gear here and there, not too much as you can see, but that doesn't matter because today's challenge doesn't require any of this stuff because we are going to take on the Bare Knuckle Boxer challenge.
What the hell is a Bare Knuckle Boxer?
So this is a challenge that was created by a Reddit user by the name of Sublime Bear, and the rules are simple. The goal obviously is to complete the full campaign. To do that, you can only bring the camera from your safe house, nothing else. The other rules are that you must achieve at least one of the objectives, preferably as many as you can on a level, and that you have to use the Sick Games Syndicate to mix up the objectives and prevent you from picking specific maps of your choosing. So let's jump on in, shall we? We've got the Transcender and we've got Scale Mendoza and Wick Creek. That's all right, we can live with that. Of the three, I'd rather do Wick Creek as my showdown, obviously. I definitely don't want Mendoza as a showdown. What's Scale got to offer? Destroy cameras, unsilence pistol kill, hide target bodies. I mean, we can definitely get unsilenced pistol kill because a bunch of guards carry pistols around for us. We are probably not getting katana or ice pick kills. Silent assassin kind of ties in with hide target bodies. Is that going to be doable? We'll take it and we will see what we can do. So we don't need any other gear and away we go. Interesting. So we came up the ladder and it's daytime. So I think that means it's going to be the Elusive Targets version of the map, but it doesn't really matter which version it is. Yeah, we haven't got the tour going on here. We're just allowed to waltz in without needing to be badgered by that one bloke. And our target is Finley Henry, who is located in the kitchen. So what would be our first step then? Can we go in here?
Glad it's not me this year.
Yeah, we can.
Like
it was extremely dark until we came in. Now it's fine. So that bit's staff only. But there's a Hoover in here. Yes. Nothing else at our disposal. Oh, there's an iron. Perfect. We'll grab that. And we'll turn on the vacuum. This will at least give us an outfit. It's not perfect, it's not a guard outfit, but it'll do. Now we'll just wait for that door to close.
No way.
Yes way. You, my friend, can come over here. And I'm pretty sure no one else is gonna come in here. So we've got a uniform and we've got an iron. We're making good progress already. Would like
Mister?
A guard though, just because that allows us to grab ourselves a better outfit. Now, who comes if we turn off this fuse box? That's no help. She's not going to assist us. And we can't hide her anywhere in here, so.
Oh no! No way!
What happens if we do bonk her? I guess she doesn't drop anything useful. Drops a commemorative token or two. So I guess that's the purpose of her being the one who comes in here. Is so you can get tokens if you wish. Now. Is that the best place to leave her when we open the door, or is she going to get spotted? I feel like she might get spotted wherever we leave her. So maybe it was a bad idea to knock her out, and Silent Assassin might be going. Nope, we got away with it. Good. Now, do we go about the attempt of trying to find a shovel and going through all the rigmarole required to get a silenced pistol?
Miss Washington, where are you?
It would certainly make it easier to do the whole shoot the cameras thing. Now, we've got a chef. We still haven't got a pistol, though, of any sort. I was toying with the idea of knocking out that lad who just roamed through a minute ago looking for one of the Washingtons. But, yeah. I feel like that's a bit of a risk. Okay, that's trespassing. I thought it might be. It's coming up here trespassing. Well, we haven't got the key. So this guy's coming back up. He is an elite guard, which is a good, strong outfit.
You hear my voice, man?
Oh.
Please give me a sign, I'll come and get you.
But there's another guy who's doing the same thing. I guess you're not going into the kitchen or anything like that, are you?
Did you go somewhere, Ms. Washington?
Gonna go straight on. Oh my God. And you're not even gonna open the door. What a pro. Now. We can knock these two out. But can we do it all stealthy like?
Huh? Hey. Don't know what that was. You mind taking a look?
Well, sir.
Right, we can get them knocked out. Can we get them in the box before any of those guards come back up and realise what's happening? Right, here comes that guard, so let's drag him over there a bit.
Just go somewhere, ma'am. Miss Washington, please respond.
Now, you there. Let's get you in the box. I feel like the other guy is going to come down at some point, though. So, not the perfect plan, if anyone sees that unconscious dude. Did we get the key for this door? We did. So we can open that door. That's good. There is a box there, so we could drag that guy in. I'm just worried about that other guard coming down at the wrong time. But we can't just leave this guy lounging like this. Okay, we got away with that. Good. Still haven't actually got an unsilenced pistol, though. And it's an unsilenced pistol that we'd need for one of those challenges. We've just got a regular assault rifle. Is it an assault rifle or an SMG? I think it's an assault rifle. Not sure if there's any simple way of checking. Because functionally, there's not a great deal of difference between the two. But either way, we can now get into there. Or at least we could if we could open the door. We can certainly climb up this pipe, though.
What was that?
What was that? Eh, don't worry about it. It was just a weirdo climbing through the window.
Oh, yeah.
We'll just wait for the butler to go away, I feel. So yeah, getting ourselves a silenced pistol for the cameras would be nice. And to do that, we can get a shovel. And I'm pretty sure we can get a shovel from in here somewhere. Now, I'm not sure what the challenge said about collection boxes, whether you can use them. Same for merchants, actually. I don't know if the challenge has anything to say about whether or not you can use things that you can buy from merchants to complete them. So, maybe I'll split the difference and I'll say I can't use them if it's going to lead to me only completing the only challenge that I do. I've got to complete at least one challenge on a level using my bare hands or the tools I find in a level. But if I'm doing extra challenges just to get a bit of extra mercers and whatnot, then I'll allow myself to use things from collection boxes or from merchants.
Shit. Lost.
That sound fair?
I'm so dead.
Strange. I know you're supposed to feel.
No, this may or may not be the most efficient route back to where we need to be to get ourselves a silence pistol.
So this damn yoga bitch has got
a route that works, is what I'll say. I don't know if it is the most efficient, but it definitely works. And then we need to throw our shovel down there. Surprised this bit's trespassing. I feel like this bit's trespassing for damn near everyone. Except for this woman, apparently, who just hangs out down here. And now over here we find some footprints and a dig spot. And that earns us a Hackle 9S covert. So it's a useful place to know about, because if you're starting out after you've just prestiged, or you're just starting out for the first time, then scale can be a good place for you to pick up that first silenced pistol. Still not a noisy pistol though. That's the other goal, is get a noisy pistol. But it'll certainly make it easier to get one would think. Although, then again, I don't want to actually kill anyone else, do I? Because we're going Silent Assassin. So yeah, it's the elusive target version of the map, because there's no ladder up to the room that normally contains the cameras. May or may not still contain the cameras, I'm not 100% on that. You know what happened? Last time I was home, you lads... One of you might have a pistol for me, because this guy has an SMG on his back, but the other guy doesn't. So I'm going to assume he's got a pistol. Down they both go, and let's get them in a box before anyone.
You, sir, are interfering with a corpse. That is definitely outside the law.
Ah, jeez. Right, it's happened. Where did you come from?
Jesus Christ! Help me! Help me!
Well, we've got an unsilenced pistol, at least. And we can switch guard outfit, because it doesn't really matter which one we're in. And now Silent Assassin is gone, thanks to... I mean, where did that guy even come from? Did he come up through this door?
Command? Anybody there? Come in!
Maybe.
Okay, shit. This just got serious.
That guy's the worst.
Whoa! Come in, command! Oh, man. I think somebody's died.
Do we worry about killing these guys? Or do we just dip? We don't need to be in this area right now. We've got a slightly worse guard outfit, but it should get us into the kitchen. Would that guy have appeared there if I hadn't opened the door with the button, is a question. Because that's something I'm not 100% on. Also, yeah, this outfit sucks a bit, because one of those two guards knows that we're not appropriate for this area. But let's press on anyway. We haven't got any keys for this door, have we? Oh, have we? Oh, good. That must have been the key we grabbed from upstairs. So that's not a problem. Next step is isolating Chef so that we can shoot him successfully. Which shouldn't be too hard, because there's an ice machine in here, I think. So first guy is not going to be the one we need. second guy might be chef, might not be. We'll have to check. Alright, looks as though second guy probably won't be chef, because that other guy is unlikely to move. Although maybe chef's a bit closer now. No, it's the assistant again. That's fine, I guess we'll just have to dump him in there. Is she gonna see him? Maybe. Either way, we've got chef now. So where's our unsilenced pistol?
Yo, Mr. Guard?
No.
Down he
Excellent
goes.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. You should get back to the safe.
Right, target body
I'll
hidden.
Contact you later.
We'll just grab all of his loot. And we'll go this way, because Panic's people were running in the opposite direction. So now it's just a case of find and destroy three cameras. So we could potentially switch back into our elite guard outfit for that. That guy's just swanning about. Now, where do we leave our outfit? Over there. Maybe we try knocking this guy out again. And we do what we possibly should have done first time, which is bring them this way and just hide them in the grass. Now, who's going to compromise us if we put on this elite guard outfit? Not many people, maybe. A guard, a custodian who's now upstairs. Maybe we're all right. Let's climb up via this way. And yeah, it's a custodian who's over there somewhere, so as long as these guys aren't going to have a panic attack when I pull myself up, we should be okay. Can we keep going? No, we can't. We can't get onto that extra bit of wall further on. Okay, good. No one's panicking.
Stop that, monkey boy.
Monkey boy? How dare you? Right, so there's no cameras in this room. I could take out the camera recorder at this point, but that can actually be unhelpful when you're going for destroy X cameras, because it stops them showing up in Instinct then, and it stops their green lines showing up. And we kind of need the green lines to see where they are. There's one over there, but destroying them discreetly is still an issue. Ah, there's normally one over here, but it seems like there isn't this time. That's very well.
What? You gotta help me now! This
oh,
is
fuck's
really
sake.
Bad.
I touched a pipe, you freak. Well, it's not going well on the old custodians. Spotting everything that I'm up to. Are we going to be able to get away with this?
Jesus H. Christ!
I think what was that noise? We got away with that. Kinda. Although.
Over there! Right there!
Yeah, it's all gone tet. It's all gone real tet. How do these guys upstairs know who I am? Fuck's sake. Look, we're out the window. Leave me alone. All I wanted to do was destroy some cameras.
Did anyone see him?
No. I lost him too.
Now these lads are all pissed off as well. But just let me go about my business, Plaz. No one out here knows what's going on, do they? Are there cameras out here though? Maybe there's cameras up top somewhere? Let me think. There's certainly cameras if I go up to the meeting room where the poshos are all hanging out, ready to talk about fossil fuels and whatnot.
Don't mind me, sir.
So if we go up here, there's definitely at least one camera. Maybe there's more in the penthouse. But yeah. One down. Now we could climb through that window, but there's a pipe. There we go. Oh god. Once again, we've been spotted for touching a pipe.
Oh, thank god you're here. This is bad. We need help, please.
And now we can't even.
You're an idiot.
Please do something.
You can't see him. I can't see him. Can anyone see him?
Huh? Yep. Don't mind me, friends. So many witnesses now.
He's over there.
Oh fuck's sake. And getting out of here without a fresh disguise as an option could be tricky. Oh, jeez.
Gotta bring you down.
That was some bad shooting. That's some real bad. Oh, damn it! I looked away for a split second.
That could have ended very badly.
Kind of did, Diana. Kind of ended real badly. All because touching pipes is enough to make everyone go, oh my god, he's a killer. Murder him at once. So yeah, scale. Don't touch the pipes. Even if you're in the elite guard outfit, it's a heinous crime and you will be shot. Fortunately, because it's a case of bare knuckle boxer, we can just fail this campaign now and start a fresh one. Because we have, let's see, we lose half our mercers. Eh, that's fine. We lose all our freelancer tools, which is not a problem because bare knuckle. So yeah, we failed. We didn't complete an objective and get out in one piece. So we try again. And this time we got Berlin, Hokkaido and Paris. What's our prestige? We've got a nice easy katana one. No. Unsilenced. Well, epic guns we can't do. Because we don't have any epic guns. Because we're bare knuckling it. So what else we got? Perfect shooter. Eliminate guards with SMG. Poison guard with syringe. Ouch. All of that sounds horrible. And except maybe perfect shooter if we don't even use guns. Are there any syringes in Hokkaido? Don't think so. We could pick up an SMG from someone and then kill three guards, maybe. But it's not going to be an epic SMG. So yeah, this one could be tricky. But off to Hokkaido we go for try number two.
Welcome to Hokkaido.
Oh god, I'm in the morgue.
The syndicate is present in the area.
Good job. Find 47. You spoon.
Let me guess. Well, you know the drill.
Right.
Be careful, 47.
So we've got a 2.5 minute timer on the silent takedowns. We don't have to worry about silent assassin though. But we do need to take people down all quiet like.
Hospital director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the operating.
We can't just punch them in the face. To the best of my knowledge. I rarely do time silent takedown. Now, where is our target anyway? They're on this floor. Sami Al Hazid. They're walking around and they're not terribly far. In this direction? In that direction. Right, I think I know where they are. They've waltzed into the room where the other guard sleeps. Good. And then they're going to go down the steps. Okay. Guard over there is probably not going to see us. If we do a bit of this. That should reset our silent takedown. Yep, good. Oh, what a terrible accident.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
And yeah, I think
you should
we're
back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Largely going to be done there because perfect shoot and SMG could potentially be done. Oh, we've already achieved time silent takedown actually. So where could we get an SMG? You don't have one. Do bodyguards on this level carry SMGs? I think they only carry pistols, you know. So yeah. I think that's about all we can manage on Hokkaido. But hey ho, that's a job well done. In and out, quick and professional. And yeah, that's how bare knuckles should go. Kinda. Our next assignment may contain Silent Assassin, or maybe Timed Hide and Seek. Who can say? Paris? Berlin? Now, Paris. Destroy surveillance recorders, eliminate guards with an SMG. Don't blow your disguise. Couple of contradictory kind of things there, I feel. Why does everyone want me to eliminate guards with an SMG? Berlin guards probably have got SMGs. Pacify guards with concussive. Fire extinguishers count. So Silent Assassin doesn't jibe with much of that. Timed Hide and Seek. I mean, the timed ones in particular are much easier now that they all work like time trial and that the clock stops as soon as you've finished off your targets. So maybe we start with Billing and we go with Hide and Seek. We've only got one target. I'm thinking it might work. Oh, and let's drop that gun that we bought back successfully from Hokkaido. Because we don't need that.
We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here.
Excellent, we're on the roof.
And eliminate. Good luck, 47.
And our target is a biker. It's Darren. Now, have we come down the correct set of stairs to get ourselves an outfit? Yep, there's an outfit. There's a shotgun. Now, another guard does come over here, doesn't he? Or does he? Maybe he just stands there. So maybe we're all right. There's no cameras in the immediate vicinity. You don't have an SMG by the look of it. You've got an assault rifle. So yeah, the trouble we might run into here is that the guards are too heavily armed for us to get an SMG. So our best bet might well be timed hide and seek. Let's just find a set of stairs, get to the ground floor and see what's what. Do we take out the cameras on our way? It requires a bit of noisy shooting.
Hey, that was a gunshot. Go see where that's coming from.
Yeah, it was a gunshot. It's probably nothing. Now, men are alerted.
The shooter has to be in the vicinity. Don't let him get away.
Yeah.
Men are definitely alerted to our presence. Now, that biker is our target. Is that a cupboard next to us? Yeah, it is.
I don't like this. Whoever's behind this will have to be ready for him. Keep your eyes...
And Syndicate let's member eliminated. Pop him in a cupboard.
Well done. Right. Get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Okay, no combat. Time to hide and seek. Could both be done here. We just need to get out of here for that to be the case. Are we likely to find enough fire extinguishers to pacify three guards? Because I don't think we're going to find enough concussive explosives hanging around. Shame and powder. Knocks down anyone nearby. But does it knock them out, or does it just knock them down? Only one way to find out. Yeah, we could potentially knock out all three here. We could also grab the biker keys while we're at it. I'll just worry about this other guy. When he goes back over for a drink, will he see me if I throw this concussive thing at the ground? Assuming it's a concussive thing.
Watch or go away.
Right. Okay, this is our chance. Sweet. So that does count as concussive. And now we can choose between no combat or SMG, but we can't do both. That's just not happening. So let's sneak on out here, shall we? Lovely. So we learned exactly what Shame and Powder does. And as my reward, a big black cat has decided to come wandering over to sit in my lap. Are you going to settle down, Noob? Are you going to be a good boy? Yes, you are. You're always a good boy. Except for those times when you're not. So we brought back a shotgun that we don't need. And a pistol that we can't take. And we've earned ourselves a poo grenade that we don't need either. So, collateral kill, explosion. That could happen. Time trial. They've changed the timings on time trial, I think, for showdowns, which to make them much more generous. So that's a potential. So, destroy surveillance recorder, that's always doable. Don't blow your disguise. And eliminate SMG.
Excellent, 47.
I'm going to go ahead and take time trial. Just because I think you're given a bit more time now. You're given like 2 minutes per suspect or something.
I've provided you with maybe new intel.
We're looking for blonde hair, hat, necklace, earrings. Dehydrated foodie.
It's 10 minutes. To put an end to them. The leader is currently operating.
That's generous.
The area.
Should have probably looked around to see if I had any targets nearby.
As for characteristics,
but
we know the target.
I don't think we did. But there's a crowbar. Good.
They see themselves as a foodie. I hope these tells
very
can
handy
be used to your advantage. Don't disappoint, 47.
Can we lure down a guard? How far down you come in? Not very. But that's probably far enough if we're quick.
Guess it was nothing.
Guess it was nothing. Although, yeah.
Hey, you!
We're not worried about.
Enough, I've had it with you. Hey, you. You're...
We're not worried about Silent Assassin. So, yeah. We'll just take that. Up we go. There goes Noob. He's decided that sitting on my lap is less fun when he's not getting constant fuss. Right. Don't drop your drinks, everyone. It's just me. And who are you, friend? You fit the bill.
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Yep, you say that, but every internal memo I read about you, we've always got our chest out and our chin up. And you're dehydrated, aren't you? Because you're about to have a drink.
Touché.
Or maybe not.
When you were 12, and that you and Hector Delgado went on a bloody vendetta.
Where are you going? Yeah, you are having a drink. Good. Are you going to be kind and walk around here? Because that would be nice. No, you're not. You've definitely had a drink.
Enlighten me, Nicholas.
definitely a suspect. Oh, you are coming round. Really? What do you mean? How did you hear anything there? Well, we've blown our disguise, I think. You can go over the edge.
He's got no more ammo!
You eliminated the leader.
And she was the leader, good.
Return to the safe. Collect yourself.
And this is an SMG, even better.
Proceeding the next sector.
I did cover fire.
Assassin is alerted. That's not great. Oh.
Tell me what happened.
That's it. Come
on. Bloody timing of that guard coming around then. So, we've blown our disguise. This was inevitable. Now.
Anyone have a line of sight? Anyone?
What? What's going on? Somebody's wasting ammo.
Is the best way.
Me, right? No. Could you possibly ID this bastard?
To get somewhere now.
Get an ID on the back.
This pipe wasn't perfect. A couple of guards up there definitely know who we are.
Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming. Man. He disguised himself as a guard.
We got a situation. Get ready to rock and roll.
Yeah. Everyone on the top floor knows who we are and they're looking for us. That's kind of awkward. I'm just surprised that guard heard me choking out that woman around the corner like that. It's supposed to be a silent takedown. And we were out of sight. We were a reasonable distance away. I'm beginning to think... there is something to the complaints people have been stating. The AI appears to be a bit screwy since the patch update, and they're detecting things that they just shouldn't be detecting. I assumed it was just people with skill issues, but now I'm not so sure. Although, obviously, I've also got skill issues up the wazoo. Right. Why does that guard know... who I am. Either way, that guard's not a problem anymore. That is a chef who apparently knows who I am as well. He's not right here. Go about your business, friend. Fine. That was some bad shooting. Are we going to be able to escape? No. That was some better shooting. Why do people on the ground floor know who I am? Why does everyone just know who I am at all times? Yeah. Yeah, this is just messed up, how many people just know who we are. What? Has everyone just suddenly realized that I'm in a bin? I don't understand what's happening here. They were just hovering around. No one knew who I was or where I was. And then now suddenly everyone's trying to murder me. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, yeah, there was a panicking man next to the bin when I got into it. But panicking civilians are usually blind, so that shouldn't have made any difference, really. I don't think. Also, do I have the bruiser suit? There it is, the Black Bruiser. Is it Freelancer only? Or is it just in here because it's unlocked in Freelancer? Either way, seems appropriate for this outro, given the way we just keep getting horribly shot. So, yeah. Harder than it looks, this whole bare knuckle boxer challenge. In part because I'm trying to go for as many challenges as possible, but then that's the whole point of it. In part because everyone on a level suddenly knows who you are after you just gunned down a couple of dudes. So next time, hopefully a bit more success as we come back with attempt number 3. Until then, thanks for watching, friends.